been a great blessing. We had a wonderful, wonderful day with Dr. Christian, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you for all.
There's a strawberry bird hidden in the roses.
which is a different song, different in the style of a whole song. And that was a different way of concert and heard perform actually the concert was on there, I'd say. And the conductor told us a little bit of story about the song, and that is that the problem that we use that veterans there was remembering those people that served our country. And it's a very nice to be about people, especially those that served our country. So, you know, Veterans Day was on Sunday, but it was.
Red and blue, red and blue.
And so he started to get a little bored, so he said, there's a movement in there, so I'm going to keep working on it. I think it was really nice. I think he needed to do an excellent job passing that. All right, before I forget, I just wanted to acknowledge a few people that are going to be held high school on Saturday to participate in the 2018 Illinois Music Educators Association Junior Honors Choir. So if you
is a current only event, and that's February 9th, and it's called No Two Numbers, and it's Aspen Night in Golden Gardens. And this year, our 11th year, it is that Marty Ross and Dana Ford, who is fantastic. So, if you want to have time, please come out with a couple of us. If you have a project of capabilities, you can sponsor it with a cast or anything like that. Or, if you want to as well, it's coming to the event, and now it's going to be another event. So, that's all I wanted to say on February 9th, the Red Number, and Sycamore Music Group.com. Or Sycamore Music Group on Facebook, or these two locations where you get information at any time. Thank you.
piece you heard, the eighth graders performed tonight, the Iyasu, and the one that you're about to hear, Dreams of Thee, are two pieces actually that the students are going to be singing at the ILMEA Honors Choir on Saturday. And so when we were taking a look at the music, I saw that there was a violin part that was written for Dreams of Thee, and I'm lucky enough to be working with really talented students, not only the choir, but also some excellent orchestra students as well. And my fantastic colleague, Mrs. Nathan, said, "Oh, I'm a perfect person to play this violin solo in Dreams of Thee." So please help me welcome